Hello everybody, welcome back to another beautiful day in another beautiful little bit of a different scenario for this one. I wanted to head in here and do some stuff that wasn't really quite normal for this channel. I know that I've never mentioned Subnautica or anything like that, but I thought it would be a little bit nice to get into something different that I can do on my own pace and have a little bit of fun with. Before we start, I am not familiar with Subnautica details or lore or anything like that, so if I miss stuff, I do apologize, and if I don't get certain storyline stuff that's so far in Subnautica 1, that's why. But let's begin right into this. So I haven't played this game at all, so this is going to be basically the first time me even testing the waters, shall you say. I know Subnautica is a little bit older of a game. I personally have heard a lot of good things about Subnautica. Otherwise, it should be going good, and it should be a good day for trying out Subnautica. Because I know there's a lot of stuff in here that can be thrown around and misunderstood. Especially the storyline. From stuff that I've heard from the storyline, I know it can be very confusing. Because there's not much of a storyline to it, as in for global context like Subnautica Below Zero has. This one's more progress on your own, not really much you can do. Is that the fire? No, okay. Oh, okay. Boink, boink, boink. Alrighty.
Putting on minor head trauma. This is considered enough to know outcome.
Oh, of course it is.
CDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice.
Probably gonna help me a lot. Okay, that's what we just listened to. Tab to close PDA.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive to keep you alive on an alien world.
Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. 10 to take, yeah, that's not what I wanted. It's amazing how there's so many things want no land in sight for literal miles in game.
Orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Dead. I do know, however, that you can get upgrades from looking around, and I don't have a scanner. I do know some stuff from it because I have watched a little bit from other people. But I do not know how to craft or what normal materials look like, so we're just gonna be running in here bone dry. Giant coral. Don't know what that does. I have no clue where I should be looking. Okay. get that. I'm thinking about most of those things all unedited. Yeah, and maybe a little bit longer episodes, but we're just gonna roll with it. Why? Because we can. And I'm also not the best at editing. Last time I did any editing, it went down the pipe. So we're just gonna cruise around with probably mostly unedited stuff right now, which is fine. That's pretty cool. But I can't use half of the stuff. Oh, because that's important.
Life on this planet grows in unusually good form on diverse.
Oh my god, that was too close. I don't remember if it was in... Okay, yeah, it was in Subnautica 2. Before they had released the full game on how it is right now with its preferred story details and all that, there was a glitch they could do with the Sea Glide in that version to do a couple extra different things, or skim across the water because it used air to basically glitch across, but with this, they can't really do that. No, I don't really need that. I need more. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need that. Tools. I need a scanner. I need a... Where do I get a... Okay, there... Okay, I'm missing something. Or I'm just being dumb and I don't want to do... Ah, oh, that's what the acid mushrooms... Okay. Wait, what is... Copper... I know where that lies. I know, Subnautica, you are just fools. So I needed to pick up acid, needed two of those. Please be copper? No, that's not. No, that's not. I'm blind, probably. I probably should. Okay, oh, nice, it did. It's table coal. Yeah, I have no clue where coral even lies at. So we're just running around guessing at this point. Some points might be edited, who knows? Those are big boys. I have no clue what they're called because I don't have a scanner. Oh no 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 no. I know what those things do and they hurt. Okay, that means no go this way. Okay. That's okay with me. I don't want to die my first time. Or my first couple minutes of being in here. Oh, those look wonderful. What are these gas pods? Crap. I don't think I'll need them. Really low sleep right now. Because I know they help with movement. What does coal. Wait, what am I. Blueprints. Battery. Copper. I have no clue where copper looks like. But man, are we rolling with it. But if you guys are new, which most of you are, I have been doing this for a while. If any of you have seen the main video on the homepage, where did that come from? Yes! But if you guys don't know, I had a YouTube channel before this, but I needed to separate a couple things between that and this. So I started up this channel. I tried to push everyone from there to over here so they would have a little bit of a chance to be subscribed here and just overall enjoy this a little bit more. But overall, meh. It's just most likely trying to get back up to where I was previously, which is difficult, don't get me wrong. I did join stuff there that I don't have here, but it's nice to get a fresh start. Alright, because I really want to start making a base. I don't want to be in this tiny pod capsule for long. No, I already made that, you dumb. Oh! Glass. I don't know where you get glass for, but I'm not needing that right now. I don't need that. I need battery. The thing that's really going to get me a part of this is the health and... Oh. You guys can't see that. Oh, that's weird. So let's see how that goes. There we go. That's a little bit better. You can actually see where that goes. But the most concern is going to be where these are. I don't pay attention to that a lot. Just from seeing earlier, I need to grab... that's a lot of metal salvage. Where did my scanner... Oh. I didn't make one. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I already made the battery. Don't need that. Need tools. Need a scanner. There we go. Let's see if I can also repair. It needs. How do I just. I'm gonna suffer with this, aren't I? Let's just put all that in there. I have no clue. I could actually, yeah, I'm gonna drop those. I don't think I'll need the metal all too soon. Oh, I was not expecting that. Right. Is there a bed in here? I don't, yeah, I don't. Oh, that's, oh, nice.
On the tiny little
house. Oh, nice. I can just drop in one. Okay, nice. Okay, I can just pop up in and out. Okay, I don't have to climb above. Right. I can't. Ooh.
That wasn't. It's from the rain.
Actually, I'm very curious on how this whole scanning thing is, because I know there's a lot of stuff that you can scan. So. Blueprints, yeah. Actually, oh, I keep on forgetting, you can look here. Creep find seed cluster. That's... pretty sure that's that way. I cannot be sure, though. Why? Because... where? Why can I... oh, did I drop... okay. Oh, okay, so that's just because... okay, so it still counts. okay, great, I can scan myself. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Yeah, the creep vines are over this way. How did this stuff weigh? I have no clue. Oh, this should be fine, yep. I need the... yeah, these are... I'm pretty sure... sea creep vines. I can't see those, so... I keep on forgetting that sometimes are not ones I think they are. Which I might change that next time. Who knows? Oh, you a stalker.
Yes, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Oh, nice. So I'm curious if if I don't have protection and I go towards the wreckage, I get radiation poisoning. Okay, but I'm swimming away from, who knows. I don't, because I don't play this, and I don't know the lore, any how the game works, which is fine. Probably should have done that. Oh well. You know, I really hit into these not head first. Like, I just head in here with, like, no script, no nothing. I just say, hey, let's do this. Which I did do that, this time. Which probably shouldn't have, just due to the reason that, let's just say I, probably should have done a test recording before this. So I could have not, you know, make sure that this was going to go as smooth as possible. My hands are freezing. Repair. How do I get cave sulfur? Cave sulfur. I don't think it would be in here. I don't think it's in here. But I'm probably guessing I have to go down to... How long do these things last in here? I don't know. Right, I'm pretty sure... I don't know where it is. I'm curious if I go down to the cave. Oh, you guys look cool underneath the water. That's awesome. I'm actually curious if I have to head into this place and get what was it? Because I need a repair tool. Oh, those do not seem healthy for me. I am gonna die. Why do those hurt? I have no clue. Just now I have to remember to stay away. No, I need down here. I need repair tools for cave solvers that I need. Yeah, the pausing is gonna happen nonetheless. Because I think something else gonna happen is when I press pause or escape. I don't need that yet. Could use this. That's nice. That's for glass. No, and more no. Anything to scan here? I keep on forgetting I need to scan stuff like this. Like stuff that's like possibly in open boxes. Or stuff like that. Right. Cave stuff.
Suggests this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Obviously, duh. I just need cave sulfur. That's what it is.
I almost died, Charity.
What is this? Don't care. Just don't kill me. Don't kill me. Nothing kill me. Nothing kill me. Please don't kill me. Nothing. Please don't kill me. I probably should not head this way. Can't tell if these are... Well, those are proper textures, right? I think so. I'm really hoping my game isn't breaking. No, those look fine. I'm gonna run out of room by doing this. No! Oh, please don't. I am probably gonna run out of inventory. Yeah, I am so close. I really need that other thing. No, that is the thing I don't want. Ow, two of them hit me. How do I get my health up? I have no clue. I'm pretty sure it's water. I don't know. I swear, if I have to do Google, because if I can't find it, I'm gonna cry a little. Is it just something that I find?
Sorry about that.
Right. Repair tool. So how do I?
I have
where to... Is it these?
Yeah,
like, do I have to pick up these and do something with them?
She's a bad mouth.
I don't know. I honestly don't know, mate.
Sorry about that. Well, I told him he could use the bathroom. I thought you were out because
cool.
I had the door open and shut.
I need you. Let's look through here because I have no clue.
I'm gonna start locking the door from now on.
Curious if I need water. Where is the? No, that. Okay, that was not water. That's water. I'm just blind and an idiot.
No, no toys are going outside.
Right. I'm gonna do some quick googling. Right. So the way to find coal so far is down and up. First of all,
No, I didn't think it did.
Coral reefs.
No, but that was. But
where are we kind of crab?
Did you flush the
poop?
Okay, so if I go in there, there won't be any poop. Did you flood it?
I don't know if it's over there or... Because I don't like to explore in this game. This game can get lost.
No, come here.
There it is.
Go!
There you are. Now please bear with me for backgrounds of sound. That's why I sing to cover him up, and I'm probably out of room a little. I'll drop some frequency because I can always gather more. Those hurt me. You're mean.
Tiberius.
Right, now that I have that, I can get the repair tool and. I don't remember if the repair tool needs a battery or not.
Get away from me.
I don't think so.
Here.
It can be wrong.
Really? You just love to hear him cry, don't you?
From the looks of it, it might, but I don't know how to access that part. Okay, so that.
You look just like the mom.
This is
just a signal received. Rescue operation.
Where are you going?
Dispatch to your location.
Where are you going?
Might as well need to. I also need. That's a habitat builder. I need probably equipment. So silicon. Bruh, I just dropped all of those too.
Over there by the bush.
Would they be all right? I don't know. Pretty sure it came from this way. I'm just gonna grab more. There's no point for me to search it. But however. Oh, yeah, I need one of the. Yeah, I need one of the. Yeah, that's what I need. Okay, and first death. Not where I was expecting. I thought I would have had gotten a little bit of health back. Oh, do I keep all my stuff? Nice! If it did. If it didn't, then, well... It's messed up. But I need to head back over here because I want to scan these. I really want to get some vehicles up and going, and I really want some better tools and habitat. So that's my main priority as of right now, is just getting stuff like that. Okay, yeah. Just a little heads up warning, I am not good with this. This whole entire up and down, left to right type of movement, being able to try and remember that. Sea glide, perfect! I remember how to do this type of stuff. It is a pain in the butt, and my brain does not like it, so it will probably forget a lot. Is that? I think that's just scrap metal, yeah. Yeah, it's just. Oh! Did I lose that? No, I didn't. I just need to stay out of water. Ooh. They were cutting the place. Because I'm actually pretty interested. I'm interested in what this will do. Hold on, that just gives me. Oh, nice! Nice! Uh oh.
He's just like this Superman, and then he just falls.
Do these not give out as much as I thought they would? Yeah, because I need these to pretty sure make the, I don't really need that. If I'm not mistaken, to make silicone rubber. And yeah, I need the... that. Oh, hello. Wow, these are not as much as I thought they would be. Right. Okay, there's actually a lot more than I thought. Yeah. Oh. Fair enough. Probably will need that. Wait, am I able? No, I need to. Yeah. Also, that's one reason why I need the sea glide. I need a lot of things. But that shall come in all due time. Because why? Because that's progress. If I don't make much progress in storyline and exploring wise, because I'm really hesitant on trying to do that type of stuff, just due to the reason of me getting lost. I know, like, I have icons like this I can toggle on and off, but just trying to get stuff like that is really difficult to wrap around my brain and try to figure out where I can. I know it's a very, I know it relies a lot on my own brain to work on it and do its own thing. I wish I could make more than one!
Oh, that's probably not the best one.
I need to make...
Wait, who's racist?
Probably, yeah. Because I haven't gotten these yet, so I'm probably going to build that.
You're terrible.
No, I was gonna make the fins. Right, I need to start verbalizing. Nice. Perfect. Trying to remember. It's a tough thing for me. Wiring kit, battery. Okay, I need a battery. Need that battery. No, that's a power cell. Need the acid mushrooms, which aren't hard to get. Let me pick them up from right there. Need one of those.
Him picking cotton or something like that.
Can I pin these?
And they had it
don't think I can.
It was a ride at
keyboard. Jump, PDA, deconstruct, exit holster, slot, tape, tool alternative use, take picture, reload. Yeah, I don't I'm kidding. I'm not as far as I'm aware. Alright, habitat. Got the battery, need the computer chip and wiring kit. Wiring kit is 2 silver. Okay, copper wire, copper ore. I'm just gonna. Oh, okay, I can't drop these in here. That's a pain. Actually, no.
Talking about rednecks.
That's not one of the things I wanted to drop. But I am gonna come back in here and drop the other things that is making so much, or taking up so much room. Cause I know I need these, but just like not at the current moment. Need this.
He fucking lost it.
Wait. Should we get
at the bottom of the drill, but
okay, so have the builder, I need the wiring kit. So to get the wiring kit, the silver ore can silver ore and copper. Wait, then why did I need got the battery, wiring kit, and computer chip. Wiring kit is 2 silver.
Oh. Right.
Computer chip wiring kit, not copper wire. How do I get table? I am, however, going to drop all that. I'm going to drop the gas pod. I honestly don't think I need that, but I'm going to keep it just in case. Ow.
Later, this table? And his sister and her husband what started laughing at me, and so Steven, and they all three looked at me and they're like, "What tea?"
May result in a quantum detonation.
Yeah, I so fucking
continuing to monitor.
Oh, I got my dentures out of the drawer.
Daddy, we were just sat around. Julian had just gone to sleep. They just put Paisley to bed, and we were just sitting around.
Giant coral tubes.
And then he comes walking out. He's like,
I'm probably just blind, and I don't know what I'm doing. That's probably my deal. What was this? Oh, that's metal sandwich.
I was.
This might. Oh, okay, yep. That's
so. I was in bed asleep naked, and she sends a strange man into my bed.
It wasn't a strange man. It was
my sister's bed.
That's not it.
He was like, are you
Steven? Yeah, it was not a warning of 30 seconds or anything, you know.
I don't know, I guess. He's like, is he in bed? He was like, yeah, he's in bed. Is he vegan? I was like, yeah.
And he was like, sweet, I'll be right back.
Where is the tabletop coral? Cuddled right up to him, and he's just snuggling Steven. And Steven's like,
who wants this bullet?
This is,
I found this outside.
Oh, it's probably one of Tibby's. Okay. Nerf bullets. I don't know what he said. He was YouTube baby. Like,
oh, okay.
Said something back.
That's okay. That makes a lot more sense.
I heard it. The trailer started rocking.
No, they're not. That's something else that I cannot probably see. Is there any graphics, color grading?
But Kaylin came out because I went out smoking. Off. I was having
oh, water quality.
And Kaylin's like, cool.
They can
he's
go.
Up. I was like, go oh, high. He's like, oh yeah,
I don't
he's
want
not happy.
To do that. I can probably go high.
He's like, he's not happy. He's like, no. He's like, so I'm out of here. He's like, but before I go, can I blow the smoke? That was definitely game.
Detecting increased electrical radiation.
Like, I don't
mean, copper is an essential
what
source of complete.
Vital signs. He's like,
this is not what I'm looking for.
You know,
I wish I could see again. To do a lot of stuff.
It is 4:41.
Oh, please.
We had only got.
Probably also.
We hadn't even officially started dating when that happened. Didn't even officially start dating. That was first night. First night. It was so funny. How I met. Dad?
I hate that button.
Is the very next morning. I'm just getting ready to leave. So I go out and I'm having a smoke. And Stephen goes, "This is Carrie. Carrie, this is my dad." I was like, "Hi." He was like, like that, you know? I was like, "Oh, fuck, here we go." And well, for one, I didn't even know there was anybody in the goddamn trailer. For one, Julian was there. Michael and Ben was there. And that fucking trailer was rocking like nothing. Like it was in a fucking tornado. And you were just like, but I thought we were there alone. And that thing was fucking packed like goddamn sardines. Had no idea. I was like, I am so embarrassed. Michael's like, oh, you shouldn't. She's like, well, you... It wasn't that she was...
This might be a really long episode because I am actually getting quite into this. No, wait, what am I looking for? Yeah, I have... I need that.
That's not what I wanted to hear, but... Okay.
Where did I... Hey, daytime, let's go, baby. Cover 4, that was... Somewhere.
Well, and then he brings Julian into the bedroom. I died from that. Julian wanted his breakfast. He just wanted cereal.
Oh, so it's probably just like, hanging around. Areas where. I'm not going to be paying attention to that dude. Okay. Yeah, I don't... Go away. I'm probably...
Tried to carry on the conversation even freaking further. But Julian couldn't get away from his dad fast enough because he was hungry. And I'm like yanking on...
Should
Steven.
I grab it? That's okay. Limestone. I don't need limestone. Not yet, at least.
And that's exactly what he's doing! That was exactly what he was doing. Then, that same day, he's trying to set up
I have no clue. I need. I know what I need, but I don't know how much of it I need. Go away, go! Ow! Probably gonna die.
Well, it's because he's not the easiest. I know where his tickle spots are.
That's limestone.
He's not the easiest person to tickle. He really isn't.
I hate caves.
And so.
Limestone.
He had me pinned. He had his legs. His one leg across my legs. Then he had one.
Quartz.
With my hands above my head, holding me down.
Sandstone.
Like
I'm probably missing it because I'm blind.
And I'm trying not to whisper.
Oh, so you just have to run away from
it. Somebody else is on the phone. It sounds like somebody's having sex. I was like, please stop. Get the phone. Ow! If you're going to do that, get off.
Alright, that's done.
Nope.
Don't need limestone. Stone quartz. Probably limestone.
What?
Limestone.
What?
Limestone. Quartz. Limestone.
I'm scaring you to death. Not
limestone.
Toby,
Yeah, the health thing is actually pretty confusing, though. I don't know how to gain up that. Unless it, you have to refill your food and water completely, or one or the other and do it, but otherwise, I have no clue. That's... I don't need limestone! Okay, what does limestone give you? Okay, I have to know. What does that give you? I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I hate myself right now. And I was just there full of it. I was just there full of it. I was okay. Okay. That, yeah. Okay. I told you. Wait, no. That gave me copper, gold. Unless it's giving me something else. Okay, I need to break one of them and just not pick it up.
Charity's middle name is Skylar.
No. Who needs it? I don't. Okay, this one has nothing. It's probably that one over there.
Start calling him Wednesday and Pugsley.
Pugsley. Oh, that's right.
Yep.
Are you throwing it in the trash?
Yep.
Up. Okay, now that I'm looking for one piece of limestone, I don't get it. Oh, hello. I'm not gonna be able to run from here, am I? No. Second death. Let's get a death counter. And I'll only put a comment down in the bottom how many times I died during this first episode. Oh, no. So you do lose some of your belongings.
Tippy wanted me to come in, and my bike.
Maybe.
Can you get them back? Probably.
No, you should have came in and woke me up.
Boomer.
I was so irritated this morning.
Probably can. Wait, did I lose? Oh, god dang it.
I have the worst headache.
Wait, is that? Wait, before I pass right here. Okay. Okay, what is going on?
What? Help, Grandma, you. No.
Yeah, that's the whole entire thing I needed. Copper, gold, copper, okay, so then now I'm just looking for silver ore. No. Ow.
You have the two that I bought you. You have the one that Grandpa bought you. Then you got one from Tibby's birthday.
Four.
Because of Christmas.
That's four too many.
I got three. One's the ball.
No, you got four. You both got four. You both have the
new one. No, Tibby. Don't play. Remember that big circle puppet? Trudy just gives us one and we're not going to give it to
him. Let's get this done.
Yeah, it's a hatchback!
Boom! Oh, hatchback! Your face!
I'm just gonna sit here, pause for a second.
Don't,
all right, I did a very little bit of stuff outside. I just got a few things here and there, but I need to get my quartz out of here because I want to make a flashlight. I don't know if it requires. I need glass.
Oh,
of course, too.
Yes.
Might as well grab all of it and turn it into glass because I don't have any other use for it right now. Probably will later and I'll regret it, but hey, you know what they say. Alright, that should be a glass. Okay, yeah. I'll put that one quartz back into there. Personal tools, flashlight. And I just wasted a battery, which I needed. I'll just go get a couple more acid things real quick. I'll just make another battery real quick because I need to. Alright, need the wiring kit, which that is what I was waiting for to do this, but then it turned A and I decided to make the flashlight, so. I mostly need it in these type of areas because as far as I could read, or I can read obviously, but as much as I could read, down in this area is where the silver ore really happens and is mostly found.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat
modules. Let's grab the titanium, might as well. Really trying not to miss any, but I'm also trying not to die. Don't get me wrong, dying is okay, but not all too much.
So it's not too far from school.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I got the silver ore, but I need a little bit more, so I'm not coming out here again. What is this? Yeah, that's just metal salvage. It'd be nice if I could scan some things, because I know I came across quite a bit of stuff that I could scan. There it is. I think that might be sandstone. I don't know. Might as well scan it while I'm right here.
A common complication for cave divers is 30 seconds station, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Oh, that's comforting. Oh, that's lead. Pretty sure I can make the sea glide, as I think I found enough materials for it, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, got enough for that. I need one more of the mobile vehicle, and then one more for the grab trap, which I'm not really too keen on the grab trap, I don't know why. But this, if I just get, one copper wiring, which I could, but I'm not too sure if I really wanted to build a habitat so I have more room to move around and more storage for stuff. But I don't know, because the sea guide would be a lot of help also. Oh, you are scary. No, I'll just make the habitat builder thing for right now so I can get that done and over with, and then I can put stuff in there and just get all that stuff done and have have a little bit more room to move around than this escape pod. I can obviously do stuff better. I just don't really like to. Right, I need. I only got one. I don't know why I didn't look at it before. But time to go to the deep down dark. And yes, I just stole that from a certain somebody that you all know and hopefully love. I will not say that anymore. Just due to the reason that it is his and it is his alone. Do not kill me. Yes! Silver! Alright, do I have enough? Better be, or I'm gonna start killing people. Perfect. Ooh. Okay, which one do I wanna make? I'm actually gonna go up above water before I make this decision. Which one do I want to make? I could make either the habitat builder after making the wiring. What is this sea glide thing? Okay. I think something else. If I can get some copper. Ore, which wouldn't be too bad. No, that just shows that I'm missing copper wire. I'm pretty sure it just got copper. I'm missing a copper, which will I find on my trip back? I'm really hoping so, because if not, and I won't make that, I'll make the thing. Oh, shoot, I'm missing it. Fiber mesh. I have fiber mesh too, or at least I can make it. And then I only have one of the things. I only have one of the lead. That's not too bad though. What is the. Yeah, that is super duper easy to make. It's the lead that is kind of a pain in the butt. But now, however, let's get to the habitat builder. Perfect. Right. Now that I don't have a reason to carry around a fire extinguisher anymore, I will put that into there. And I'll put the habitat builder into number 2. For thing that is not. Go away, button. Alright. Foundation. Oh, really? Everything. Oh, that's. Everything else isn't bad, though. It's literally the foundation. Fabricator, radio, medical, wall locker, aquarium. That one I can already make. That's not bad to make. Pumps oxygen from a powered habitat to an attached pipe. Okay. Okay, do I want it to be underwater? Probably the better idea to do. Probably start it, over here. There's a little bit more room to go down over that way and. Go away, you fools! Alright, and I shall go over here. hopefully find another piece of lead. I'll pick up the titanium because I know I'll need that in a minute. 30 seconds. Right. Come on, the gods of Subnautica, just give me something to work with, man. This is a pain in the butt. That's, yeah, don't want that. Want that, thank you. Give me something to work with. Yeah, I have officially decided that everything I have not paused in between, I will not cut out. It's fun. I like it. It's actually kind of cool, in my opinion. And like I said in, hopefully I think I said it in the main video, you guys can see on the homepage. Most things, like 90% of the things that I will do will be on my standards, so I live a more happier, upstanding life for when I do this. Don't get me wrong, there will be times that I will post for your guys' benefits. So, it's not just gonna be, just for me. There will be stuff for you that you guys will enjoy. And hopefully you guys just enjoy all the content in general. I know there's gonna be some stuff that I post that you guys won't entirely quite join on or like. And I am gonna die down here. But anywho, that is the basic standards for right now. Like I said, I still don't have a schedule upload time. One, due to the reason I need to go up. Just due to the reason I don't have any things posted or have saved up for your guys' benefits to watch. That's really mostly it. No. I need to go with I need to go over here. Sure. I don't think I can quite. No, let's go over here and just cut some vines real quick because I know they give me slight fluids, which is better than none, and I don't really know how to get water right now. Oh, they actually die. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
No, it's gonna be too far down. That is so not what I wanted. Mm-hmm. I don't want to spend. So... 5 die, I hope I don't. I have a... Wait, I'm curious. Yeah, this doesn't give you... Okay, you have to make all this by yourself, don't you? So confused. Okay,
let's take a bit of the last step. Wait. I'm going to give you two things. Acid, like battery acid. That would bleach your clothes. And then chlorine. Bleach. Right? Two things that could do that.
Right, I'm gonna pause this for a second, and I'm just gonna watch the video. Alright, so the room that I was looking for was a multi-purpose room. I don't know how to find or use, which I will do some exterior... of course I did. I'll do some exterior searching. Right now I got two pipes set down over there. I'm gonna build a hatch. Sorry. So I can get in and out of there when and if needed. So, I also need to look at blueprints so I can see solar panels, titanium, copper, quartz, because I need a lot of quartz for this for a second. I need two quartz. Ow, what in the world? Thank you for that. I did not need that. The quartz I need for quite a few things. Which does kind of suck. But hey, that's a survival game for you. You need a lot of stuff, and there's not a lot of stuff of it. You need it, you can't find it at that moment. But. I just wish it was day more. Nighttime sucks. Yep, don't know how to do that. Suck.
Being a snitch, that's hard. That just opens you up to all sorts.
I need just a lot of quartz real quick. No, go away. I just want some quartz. Don't get me wrong, I got some of it, but... Now I need oxygen. Man, where do I live? I live this way. That should be enough. To... finish this and stop right there. I maybe do a little bit of work, maybe not, because I do want to keep a lot of what I've done on screen or on camera, should I say, you know, be more professional about it. Unless I, yeah, no, I'm just gonna deconstruct that because I didn't even start it to begin with. And then what was the other things that I wanted to do? Oh yeah, I needed solar panel, which I need titanium for. I thought I grabbed all my titanium. I guess I just... Ow. Oh, I swear if I lost some stuff, I'm gonna kill some people. I don't know what I lost. I mean, it's fair though, just due to the reason of how the game works and plays. It's not a bad thing entirely. Because, I mean, you have all this room and to be free right now and not be in as much as danger compared to stuff later that happens. But I do need more titanium. Yeah, I was gonna sing the titanium song, but due to copyright issues, I cannot. Fun, right? You know, I'm already obeying the copyright issues, huh? Look at that, YouTube. I am doing something. Shoot, where are they? That's limestone. That's copper, though. There we go, titanium. Okay, I need the solar panel. That should be enough to start on the solar panel after I get up and not about to die. Please don't die. Please don't even start the ground. No, you can get it back if that's where I died. Quartz, titanium, and copper. Quartz. G2 titanium is going to be a pain in the butt. Copper ore. Dang. Unless it was rolled, which I highly doubt. Yeah. That's fine though. Yeah, with that. Yeah, it's kind of more, it is my fault, just due to the reason I didn't want it at that point in time.
30 seconds.
I need to scan that heavily. And I need to look in this area for a second. And also to find stuff like that, but I need to look in those and scan those. Beacons are pretty helpful. Some titanium, pretty sure, out of those. Nice. I completely forgot about that. Dang, I could've came over here and just been done real quick. Jeez. Long time ago. At least that part's done. Yeah, I'm
30 seconds.
Bioreactor. I'm pretty sure I did grab all the things for this area. And that little area. Because I do want to head over to this area, but I do want to make the other suit thing beforehand. Oh, copper ore, that's what I'm missing. Oh, maybe not. How much power? Wait, I don't fully put on the... Oh, no, I didn't.
Paper towels we had?
Why?
way you can move, Papa.
Alright, so basically, I need to build this just a little bit higher up. I mean, no, I'm an idiot. Where's the thing? Right here should do.
Never mind, Wyatt. I know where it is.
Yep, this should do. Oh. Oxygen. I don't need it. You don't need it. I don't. This is a little bit high. Need exterior.
Check it, Jesse. Power restored. All primary systems online.
Alright. Okay, and power is climbing. Yummy, tasty. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do interior this thing. I need gold. How the heck did I get gold that first time? I think I. I don't know, you can. I'm gonna actually do that real quick.
New creature discovered.
You can't grab all of them. But I want food. I'll just grab these two for now. I can't be bothered.
Be careful with it. Don't glue your hands.
Okay, and for a second there, I thought I had a heart attack because I thought I was hurt. I thought I didn't. Well, continue that.
Small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Okay, so
vital signs stabilizing.
That's a little bit better. No, wait, I need back in here. 360. No gold. What do they look like? Gold is a raw material found in shell and sandstone now crops. It is a highly conductive material that uses an electronic computer. I'm not going to count yet. Jellystream caves and Lost River. Single pieces of raw gold can be found on walls, in the ground, and in a, okay. So gold is basically hard to find. Actually, I'm probably making it a little bit more difficult than what it actually is. Or making it seem like I'm... probably just need to wander around for a minute. Meantime, I will grab you. And I will grab you. And I will grab you. Hey! Look at that. Like I said, probably not as hard as I think it was. Mobile vehicular. Ooh. Nice. I can get vehicles now. That's very nice. Oh, that's water. That's air I don't have. I want to grab a little bit more of just stuff in general. Thank you. So I'm not just having to come back constantly. Silver, that's helpful. There's just metal salvage, metal salvage, creepvine. I am looking way too quick around. So that's the fish egg. Yep. Okay, that's taking me. That's nice though. Come on, up, 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 up. I wish I had a sea glide for this. Actually, while I'm here, grab two of those because that's what I need for it. I might as well make a sea glide just for my benefits because now I got that little tube area done. I can add on to that whenever I want. Yeah, I have enough titanium, because the whole pieces only require titanium until you get to reinforced areas, which is fine, and then I can get down to the multi-purpose room, which actually isn't half bad. The multi-purpose room is one of my favorite rooms for this. It's just the reason because of being so big, and you have so much activity rooms and all that. Right. What was I going to make? Might as well make you guys so I can have you on me. Might as well make that. I need. What was I gonna make? I have no clue what I was gonna make. Yeah, I was gonna make that. Wait, actually, before I make that. Where is it? That's not there. Ooh. 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 Yeah. Yup, I know, shush. Okay, that should be out on... Oh, there we go, buddy. We're out of deployables, that's right. I need battery, copper, wire. Don't think I can make... Yeah, I only have... what about the battery? Can... Oh, that's not what I want. What about battery? Open. More copper as of right now, because once I make this battery, yeah, I'll stick with this fabricator for right now. I really want to get that, so let's get the battery going, and I can make the copper wire, which only takes two copper, which is thankfully pretty easy to get. Even though, as I said multiple times, how do I even recharge these? Oh, because that's...
That's little Sammy!
I have no clue how to recharge these. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, I can be down here for a while. We can go and explore for a minute.
Yes, copper, let's go!
Please don't. No, no, no. I really wish you wouldn't. Yes. And titanium. Copper, yes. Okay, I can head back up there. I can get the sea glide, and then I can just continue doing this type of stuff. I'm pretty sure the sea glide also has a flashlight on it. If I'm not mistaken, I can also be wrong. So let's get back to this little beauty of a thing. Well, I just refill O2. Oh my gosh. That's probably going to be sticky later. Remember, kids, don't drink soda while trying to use one-handed walking. Alright. Sea glide. This, that. Nope, this, that. Okay, oh yeah, that's right. I also need the extra copper because of the sea glide, which I'm very... No, I didn't. How do I get... Ooh, those are hefty. I'm tempted. But not right now. I need... Whoa! That is a lot for you. Okay, that's only one, though, but I need... Oh my god. That's a lot. Okay, yeah. We're not making that yet, kids.
Yes!
Exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys. And stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
But judging from her injuries and the varying direction of the blood spatter,
whoever did it. Oh, it does. So that means I can drown this flashlight out of there. It's R.
Oh, sorry, what?
Right? No. R? Yeah, nice. Where do I need to go? Yeah, that's... Oh yeah, it's up here now. Welcome aboard, Captain. Perfect. Alright, so I want you to be right around there, Richard. Perfect. Then for my own sanity, if I can, yeah, I just want at least a wall locker as close as humanly possible. And if I... No, I cannot. Which is fine. So... But I also need... I also need batteries to replace, but it would also help if I got... rewiring kit and fiber... Ooh! Okay, yes, I want a rebreather. I'm sorry, but I do. Fiber mesh, need 2 of those. Okay, I think after I get this rebreather, I'm going to end the episode, but hey, we'll see what happens. Now transitions sadly won't be as smooth. In video, which is fine because, honestly, I don't really need... have good transitions at least so far. Resources, fiber mesh, and what was the other thing? Equipment, rebreather, wiring. I'm pretty sure the wiring kit was too slow. That was near... That was this area, yeah. We're just getting those ore, other ores in general. That's good. Titanium. No, I need three breather. Or no, I need the wiring kit. So I need silver ore. Over, nice. Ooh.
It's always on, right? They teach you that at cop school? Mr. Manners, this murder, this person, we're looking at everything we're supposed to do. Looking elsewhere.
Oh. How in the world do I do that? Now. 100% coral tube sample. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay, I need home. I know I have more salt in here, so that's why I'm going to this. I need bleach. Where's the bleach?
I don't know. No, why?
Don't know why you'd.
Day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh my gosh, that gave me quite a bit. And I'll drink two right now. Right, what was I doing before I started panicking? It was. Yeah, the rebreather. I needed to make the wiring kit and then make it onto the rebreather. That should, yeah, okay. I'm not gonna end the episode here because I am actually getting quite invested. I know it's an hour and 30 already, but why not? Okay, so the next thing that I really wanna get the titanium ingots to do the vehicle bay or try to get the radiation suit. Actually, I'm gonna get the radiation suit because that's literally the easiest thing I can get right now. Because all I need is you guys get the samples from you and then make the suit and then hopefully scavenge around here and get 10 titanium ingots just to make one ingot. Because everything else for that is actually pretty easy. Might turn off that and yeah, might just turn off. Okay, I'm so tired of that. Might turn off this vegan and make a vegan on its own, which isn't too much, which I will make after. Yeah, I need the fiber mesh. Then go in the soup, equipment, need one more because I'm an idiot and forgot to make one more. Personal equipment, radiation suit, that should protect me when I go over there, but I won't go over there today. Yeah, that should, yeah, okay, there we go. Alright, and then deployables, yeah, I'll make a beacon, I'll turn off this one. Know that area is in settings, which is quite nice. Yeah, life pod. Yeah. Which I look over here. I'll go here. Oh, okay. Oh, that's drop, that's sea glide. I need that. F5 just for real quick. Alright. Then just going to here. Turn the life pod off. Then, yeah, okay. So right now I'm gonna go into the base and put away the radiation helmet. Actually, how far away? Yeah, I want to get the other thing before I do that. I'll put the radiation suit or the radiation helmet in there. Then basically the only thing that I have to do left is get the power cell, which is 2 batteries, so I need more copper and 4 acid. Acid isn't hard to get. Copper. Pretty sure it's 4-to-1 ratio for battery. So yeah, 2-to-1. So I just need one more. Just one more copper. Titanium. Gold, lead. I need lead bats because that's one thing that is really needing to dry this out is the lead. So, yeah, for this mobile vehicle bay, you need the titanium ingots, which come from right here, which I need 10 titanium, and I only have 2 of. So I really, 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 really want to get the lead. I'm just going to go up to here real quick. And just for water. Or not for water, for air. What's this? I don't know what we can do with the metal salvage, though. That's the part that weirds me out. No.
The battery that I took off there was fully charged.
Let's go.
I think that was the one that got dropped in water.
It's quartz. I don't need any quartz for it. been down here. I'm probably just being an idiot. Yeah, I was just in here. Again, like I said earlier, I don't have a sense of direction. Thankfully with the Sea Glide I can go much further and more comfortable to get back home quicker. Yeah. I'm just gonna go here and explore down in these areas a little bit. Yeah, this metal salvage. Titanium. Copper. Need the light now. I want the titanium just because I know it helps. Me later. Titanium. Okay. Titanium I don't think is what I need. Yeah, it's titanium. I have 7, so once I get... Oh, so I don't need the lead. Actually, just in case. Ooh! Okay, so. Let me see. So, for this. Yeah. Oh, so that's so easy. Okay. Okay. I thought I was having a lot more difficult, more time than I thought I was. So, that's actually really, really thankful that. That it's like that. Gold. I might have just. Oh, silver. I know it's not silver, but my brain just wants to attack. Titanium. Titanium. No. Oh, you can go away. Oh, of course, I turned around at the wrong time for that. Ooh, how far away am I? Oh, I'm 300 meters away. That is scary. I need a battery recharger. I don't know how you get one. I probably need to go to that. Because at this current moment, since I don't have one, I need to remake batteries just to put them in. And then charge them. Okay. No, please. Ooh, ow, that hurt a lot. Point more up when I'm looking down. Honestly, probably should be grabbing this cave sulfur, but I don't know. Lead. Alright. Titanium. Yeah, I need more titanium. Some lead I have a lot of. Let me check my inventory. Okay, that is cutting it really close. So I guess for right now, if I don't find anything else except for titanium, I will not pick it up unless I think it's necessary. I'm an idiot. No, where did it go?
30 seconds.
Thank you. That thing, that was another... It's another thing I could have gotten to. Ooh, I am... How close am I to it? Oh, I am very close. I probably could have. If it's that easy to get to, I'm not gonna go anywhere more than near that because that is killing me. Okay, if it's that easy to get to with this, then I might just head over there with my radiation suit and just have a gay old time. There's no point in trying to... Okay, because I totally wanted to do that. Okay, if I can make it over there with just the sea glide and with the mask and stuff like that, then it honestly shouldn't be that bad of a trip to me, because then I can also scan a lot of stuff and do more after being there. So but I need, how many more? 8. I just need 2 more. I haven't found any more salt thingies, so I can't really make any water. Nope, I am good. I may want to make a new battery after I do this, though. After finishing this sequence.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't want to have that, so. Wait, where did I get the lubricant from? Oh, you got. Oh. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I can't. So maybe I should put some of this all the way down. Wow, we are really close to hitting the 2-hour mark. I do apologize for that, but I don't really feel like cutting a lot of stuff out. Actually, I'm gonna keep some of that in here for a second so I can make, if I can. Yeah, these only cost titanium. No, not titanium. Wait, does it? Duff. No, because, yeah, it takes. Okay, no, before I do anything, I'm going to grab all my titanium. I am going to make titanium ingot. And now, if I'm not mistaken, I am no longer able to make. Yeah, okay, so I did do a right thing. Okay, I can't make that, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'll put those in there, I'll put all that in there. Oh, I need. Yeah, that's right, I need to make the batteries. I should have 2 copper in there. The rest in the locker. Yeah, I get enough of those. Make the batteries, make the core. Wish I could have to use it for this though, because I'd really love to make some extra battery for that. Power cell, I need the silicone rubber from right here. Can make the power cell. What else do I need? I need the titanium ingot. Okay, I did put that in there. Kind of got worried for a second. Then the lubricant. Do I have enough room? Yes, I do. do want to pick up a couple more of these because I do know I have more to make a battery. Because as far as I'm concerned, that's normal. That's fine. That's fine. That could possibly, yeah, that needs a recharge. So I possibly want to make two batteries. One for this and one for the builder. Alright. Yeah, the lubricant. Most painful thing ever to make. And there we go. And I shall put that down there. And I will move in a pretty big open space because I know some of the things that I can make. Including the rocket that comes at the end. I do know that part. I do know that a lot of that type of stuff does come out this way, but I just don't know the exact storyline and the mission stuff that you do have to use to get to it. Vehicle, Seamoth. Okay, so basically I will learn that another time. And I really want you to be put back there. And I shall go back towards you. Because I really want to head back towards the ship that way. So I need to grab you. I need to grab two more of you. So I really want to grab some extra batteries. Oh, shoot, is that in? Go away. This is okay, yep.
No, they're not in the bedroom anymore. There's only two in there. I don't know
what I do. Alright, so pretty sure, yeah, for that one I'll keep later. This one I'll use in a minute. I honestly probably should grab food, but that also depletes my that depletes my water, which water's hard to get because I don't have any salt on me to make any of the chemical that is bleach. I can't make any bleach. It sucks. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, it's right about, yeah, we should be. Close, and I'm wearing the radiation suit. Oh, please don't be all bad, guys. Okay, so this is probably where we're gonna get a lot of blueprints for a lot of different vehicles, which, and Cyclops being, ooh, what is that? It's a battery. Okay, so there's probably a lot of stuff I'm gonna need to pay attention to. Well, at least I have four batteries. Alright, I wanna scavenge the outside a little bit more. Ooh, disinfected water. I just really hope there's not stuff over here that can trump me up. And that sounds like a really big thing that can chop me up. You sound like a really big thing. Water. Battery. You guys sound very mean and not friendly. You sound like lions. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, there's a lot of parts of the thing that we need to scan. Which I highly doubt that's going to be anywhere up here. Actually, I don't quite know of areas that are, well, maybe. Because I know there's not a lot of areas to... walk and run and stuff like that. I know there's a few, but not a lot. Alright, I'm gonna head back this way. Let's save up on a little bit of power. I just use some motor and get some evil. Oh, you guys are evil. Oh, you guys are evil. Because you were trying to eat me. That's no fun. I want in. I want in. Actually, I probably should be looking around right here because I didn't.
Thank you, Juju, for getting me. Thank you.
Do I not get in over here? Man, does this go deep. Actually, I'm gonna go, oh.
The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Basically, what it's saying is that's gonna do. Ooh, that doesn't sound safe. Metal. I really wanna get inside. I know that there's way inside. But I don't know where. Oh yay. Yeah, don't really have access to that. Where do I get in from? That sounds...
Okay. Okay. That's a big boy. Oh, I'm dead. No. No.
Yep, and there I go. Okay, so don't go that far. Weird. What did I lose? Ooh, I lost a lot of stuff. Because I had a lot of water and batteries on me. That sucks. Do I want to head back? Because I was all the way over there. I don't know. Because if I head back, I'm going to make that thing again. Whatever that was. And I don't have a Seamoth, but I'm pretty sure it's called a Seamoth. I can be wrong. But I don't have the Seamoth to counteract him, because that's really the only way it survives, and you have to repair that constantly if you get attacked on it. pretty concerned. I can't get in here. I need to see them all. So I really want to get that type of stuff. Oh my. The tiger animal. I am curious if anything is actually over here that would be of value to me. Yeah, that's probably gonna need the mech. Copper wouldn't hurt. I just really don't want to be in that big of open area again. Because, like, wait, I can get that in? I did. He seems stuck. I'm okay with him being stuck. Oh, he seems like he's friendly. So I really want to get inside, but I don't know how. Nice, I need salt. I know what that goes to. Act quiet. You're friendly, of course. Stuck in my life. I wasn't worried about her coming after me. I don't know what you can do with the metal. Okay, I'm gonna head back to home. I need to look up how to get inside that, because I have probably should have picked that up when I can. So I really want to get inside. I don't know if I said it enough times, but I really want to get inside the Aurora. But I just don't know where. I might be overlooking it. As far as I can tell, I'm not all working on it. Unless it's up all in the sand that it's moved. Which I would highly doubt, though. That has definitely been an interesting experience. I wasn't planning on dying from whatever that giant thing was. But I definitely might need to get the Seamoth. Or the mech suit so I can fight off those and get that titanium up there. It's just a lot of process to go through. But I am happy with what I did come back with. Right now I don't really want a whole bunch of other stuff. I might want the Pathfinder. But for a second, I will do some searching. Alright, just due to that this is a 2-hour episode, I will be ending it off of here. I have figured out, I will do the most tiny bit of stuff off work. I will head over to that little area, right there. And the entrance is right around there. I'm going to place a beacon down there, and I'm not going to go ahead and any further. I'm probably going to extend this just a little bit. something like a curve and pipe, and just do a pipe out there. Not too much work could be done off camera, but otherwise, I will see you guys at the next episode. Goodbye.